Take two. Yo, this is CX Kidtronic, Atari Teenage Riot, live in Amsterdam. The house of Paradiso.
That was great.
Yeah,
thank you.
Great.
Thank you.
You heard it from the people.
That show fucked me up. Like, I'm fucked up now because of that shit. Thank you very much.
Oh!
special place, yeah. Paradiso. Because 2 years ago, my homie here, Sibrin, he's my homie here from Amsterdam. He brought me over here. I had some days off on a solo tour for my Crack Attack album. I was here doing some shows. I had some days off, and then he brought me over here, met up with Alec, and then we started collaborating, we exchanged information, started doing a track for my album, Crack Attack, and then a year later, but it's actually fans online that like, yo, you think Alec's gonna ask you to join Atari Teenage Riot? Like, I hear he's putting it together, like Mutual fans, Nine Inch Nails fans, stuff. They kind of brought us together too on the ATR tip. And then a year, the first show we did was here too. So it's cool to come back here in Amsterdam. We're still gonna build, do a whole nother album, more albums. So it's just the beginning, something. And then there's more crazy stuff to come.